dead. You hear me?
This your new driver? I'd get out while I could if I were you. Claire can't seem to keep her partners alive for long.
You motherfucker!
Truth is, Dean was as shit a husband as he was a driver. Head swelled lots larger than he could manage, and he paid for it. Face the facts. I didn't kill him. His ego did.
You're a waste of organic matter, Samson.
Claire, stop it! We got a race coming up, damn it!
You're done!
Fuck off!
Claire, come on. Save some steam for later.
Not to worry, sugar!
Do something for me, B?
Yeah?
Close up his tail and stay
afterwards.
There.
Bring some friends! We'll celebrate!
If you win today, we gonna take you straight to the
ring. Okay, folks, get to the ring. Time to crush some steel and bash some heads. Everyone ready?
Catch up to him, quick!
But in all seriousness, abandon ship! Sell, sell, sell! The Night City Police Force is reeling from yet another day in the red. This January...
How's life, Sanson?
Claire, please don't! I didn't do anything!
You pathetic worm. Is that so?
Hey, no, please! Don't let her do this! Claire, I beg you! Jesus, Claire, what the fuck do you want? I didn't kill Dean!
Zip your trap!
He got himself killed, for fuck's sakes! Please let me go!
Talk your way out of this.
What's he talking about? Does it matter?
He's just trying to save his skin.
No, please, don't let her! I didn't kill her husband!
I said shut your hole!
Claire, wait! I want to hear him out.
What for?
What do you gotta say, Samson?
Dean tried to pass me just before the finish line, but he lost control!
You rammed us!
Even so, is that against the rules? It's this kind of racing!
Is that true, Claire? Samson did what anyone would do?
It doesn't matter! The bastard killed Dean! He has to pay for it!
What do you want from me? You killed... like everyone!
Claire, it was an accident. It's racing.
I loved him. Loved him more than life itself, and now I'm supposed to let I'm supposed to let this shit go? That what you expect?
Yes, Claire. You'll let him go.
Ha! You're fucking kidding me.
Might be a grade A corpo shit, but he didn't murder Dean. Flatlining him won't make you feel any better.
Claire, please!
I can't even tell you how lucky you are, you fuck! I can't!
No killing, then?
Let's go, before I change my mind. Let's get out of here, V. Please.
No, thanks. I'll manage. How are you gonna be?
How so? How am I supposed to be?
You know, that it? That the end?
Of racing? Or of my vendetta? It's the end of both, actually. I'm done with the past. And it's about time I was.
Good way to be. Good. Sure you're all right there. No dumb ideas batting about?
You asking if I'm gonna drive into a brick wall around the next corner? That's just not the kind of closure I'm looking for. Beast is yours.
What? You're giving me your rig?
It's not mine. It belonged to me and Dean. And since we are no more... Take care, V. And watch those turns or you'll end up wrapped around a lamppost.
Calling about something or just wanted to catch up?
The former. Found your job posting about
Swedenborg Riviera on the net.
Oh, that. Wow. I completely forgot about that whole thing.
So, is it still going?
I mean, I still want to scroll a segment about it, so if you find anything at all on Swedenborg, I'll pay you back for that caviar and champagne. But I doubt you'll find anything new.
What have you managed to dig up so far?
Short story? Fuck all.
And the long story?
Well, it looks like Swedenborg Riviera isn't just a radical philosopher and economist, but a damn good netrunner, too.
Jack of all trades. Could you tell me more?
I could, but it'd be a waste of your time. I'm telling you, the guy's a ghost.
Can't hurt to try, right?
Well, aren't you just bursting with a can-do attitude? Have it your way, then. I started looking into all this about a year ago, right after one of Swedenborg's followers lopped a Molotov into the Helvetia branch. Tried finding some way to reach the guy, came up blank. Total brick wall. Hired a private eye, also came up with squat.
Did you go and talk to a runner? Maybe you could...
Of course I did. Think I'm some kind of amateur? I managed to pinpoint the SIG to Santo Domingo, but linking it to any specific address was a non-starter. District's jam-packed with units, as I'm sure you know. Asked some locals if anyone saw or heard anything, cash in hand. Zilch, nada. Dried up all my leads.
Got it. Listen, send me the coordinates of the last data term that relayed the signal, okay? I'll take a look. Worst case, I'll lose an hour of my life. Best case, well, who knows?
Hey, if you're offering, why not? But seriously, V, I wouldn't get my hopes up. Happy hunting.
Shit!
We got you in! Either guy!
Hello? Why this obsession with Swedenfuck? Hoping once you find him, he'll spill the meaning of life? Here, I'll save you the trouble. Life makes no sense.
Now, with you in my head, agreed. Now, how about some quiet time? Can't think.
You stopped thinking long before I got here. But sure, blame it all on the guy in your head.
Wait. Shh. You need to look around.
Hear that noise? Coming from upstairs.
Thank you.
Pirate router.
Think this is our Swedes doing?
Only one way to find out.
Thank you.
Sig's a match with what Nancy was tracking. And goes further, out to the Badlands, like a server proxy.
Don't tell me that's where we're heading.
Why shouldn't we?
Because this is all one big waste of time. The fuck do you care about a Borg fucking Swede? He rubs out sayings like a randy teenager and the whole world's guzzling it up. The three branches of government is a lobotomy on the people's autonomy. I mean, what the fuck?
Don't like it, don't listen.
Oh yeah, real mature. Not like I can cover my ears and go la 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 whenever you open your trap. Happy fucking trails.
Gary.
Donnie?
V this time. Disappointed.
Fuck. Sorry. Don't really get how that show of yours works.
Simple. Imagine that Johnny's along for the ride.
Mm-hmm. Knowing him, you don't got no ticket either.
Whatever. In any case, I'm at the wheel. And rather keep it that way.
I got it. You'll work too. I mean, cool.
Something particular up, Carrie?
A job of a kind that seems ideal for you. Corner of Gray and Malagra. Early morning. We'll talk.
Cool.
somewhere in here.
Signal leads here and disappears again.
Maybe over by that truck? Thank you.
Another router.
Sounds like this Sweden. Orb really values his privacy.
Oh, thought you were done talking to me.
I was. But it's not like I got anyone else to talk to. I'd go through your memories, but I don't want to puke all over your hippocampus. Well, hack away or whatever it is you were gonna do. Please, something happen.
Oh, thought you were done talking to me.
I was.
Signal keeps going. Talk later.
Come on, hit him!
get far enough from the smell, even Night City can be beautiful.
Where is it? Maybe up there? Fuck.
Let me guess. Another router? My dick theory starting to seem like a real possibility. Signal leads to him.
Gotta get going.
Grand Imperial Mall.
Trail cuts off here.
So what? Asshole hiding here someplace?
Maybe. Or maybe we get to another terminal. I have to see.
Funny area, this. Kind of complements our guy's style, doesn't it?
How? This theme park another parody of capitalism run amok?
Cheap entertainment for brain-dead gonks, that's how.
Sharks, dolphins, and octopi. See them all at the Lost Ocean Exhibition. So real, you won't even notice.
Capital is the blood of the global system of oppression. Money is a tool used by the colonial oppressors of our minds. Class division is the breeding ground of anarchy.
Wait, what the hell is this?
What it looks like. Swedenborg Riviera. Ha! Come one, come all for the profit of Night City. Ha! Oh, that's too good. A wind-up philosopher in a box. Hand me a couple of Eddies. See what he cranks out next.
How? How is this even possible?
Not a fucking clue. But Jesus, V, how beautiful is this? Half the net's getting tweaked on wisdom from a puppet in a glass case. Hairs are being split. Spit is flying over interpretations. Oh, man. Let me tell you. 50 years of soul prison was worth it for this moment right here.
You shall meet an attractive lobbyist when you least expect a violent outbreak of class warfare. Success is the dilution of the soul.
Looking for work? Help us. Need to take a look. Somebody must have tampered with this thing.
Seriously? What, you think you're gonna find a jack-in-a-box who wants to become a real boy?
Look, someone hooked Swedenborg up to the net.
What are you waiting for? Let's see what secrets are flowing in those cables.
Thank you.
Okay, so if I'm getting this right, someone hacked into this fortune teller bot, rejigged its algorithm to spew out anti-establishment aphorisms instead of prophecies.
And then hooked it up to the net through a system of routers that masks the signal origin. Pure fucking genius. Can we find whoever did this? I need to shake their hand.
Unlikely for two reasons. First, they didn't leave a trace. Second, you're dead, Johnny.
Oh, right. When I get in a good mood, I forget that. Hey, V, don't turn it off, huh?
Don't worry, Johnny. I'm not gonna take away Night City's philosopher of the people.
Huh. Well then, to Swedenborg Riviera, long
the means of production should belong to the collective unconscious.
Ah,
V.
Let me guess. You called to tell me you're done bashing your head against the wall?
Success is the delusion of the soul. The means of production should belong to the collective unconscious. Capital is the blood of the global system
not
of
exactly.
oppression.
We found something.
We? Someone with you?
No. I meant the royal.
Is the delusion of the soul.
So, about Swedenborg. It's all a big hoax.
Say what now?
It's an automated fortune teller.
The means
strings
of
words into deep sounding mumbo
jumbo.
Someone jacked it into the net. Probably laughing from his chair.
Shit, V!
This
story's even better than I thought. I'll take it from here. Oh, your Eddies on their way now. Thanks.
I thought about giving you a piece of my mind, but maybe it's for the best. Every joke needs an audience, right?
The means of production should belong to the collective.
Thank you. 全世代のサイバーウェアは神経系を傷つける恐れがあります。インプラントは常に最新モデルを使いましょう。
Between Militech and the Feds has always been slim. CEO John Fundy, previously head of the Pentagon. Elizabeth Kress, former president of became president of the NUSA. And who replaced Chris in the Oval Office? Rosalind Myers. Surprise, surprise. The former CEO.
Let the games begin.
I'm flanking her!
Nova.
Get in. Take you for a ride. As soon as I saw you that time, I thought to myself, those are some balls on that one. And I definitely need someone with a pair for this job.
Never mind the testicles. Tell them to keep those hands at 10 and 2. Always wound up in a ditch whenever Carrie drove.
These your wheels?
God, no. Come on. Borrowed it.
So no loss if we wreck it.
That's the plan.
Fuck. Knew it.
So what good'll my balls do us today?
V. Some people in this town, they've gone completely whacked. You're gonna help me set things right in this shithole we call home.
Uh-huh. How's that exactly?
Yeah, there's this little girl group. Us cracks, right? Three birds from Japan, Laser Pop Scott. Yeah, big over in Asia. I mean, who isn't? Now they signed some deal for an NUS tour. Want to promote it with a cover of my song. Can you believe that? Not about to let them play me like that.
All right, and you got a beef with these chicks because...
Seriously? Don't see the fuckery here? Screw it. Doesn't matter. Be clear as day in a sec. Just listen to the plan. The truck with the Us Cracks kid will be coming this way. Got a tip. We do it old style, like last century. We blow the fucker up. No gear. Those bitches will have to cancel concerts.
Carrie solving his own problems. He used to just send in an army of lawyers. They made it all disappear while he tanned his bare ass by the pool. Must be some fuckery indeed.
Trunk, grab what's in there.
Well, well, quite the arsenal.
We're fighting for art. Art with a capital A. Come on, get to work.
I know the guy. This ain't about art.
You got it.
You know, they killed Ivy Coma right here, in this very spot. DJ. Cloaked AV followed her limo. Almost nothing left of her afterwards. Or a limo. Turned out later she wasn't the target. Some biotechnica suit busy eating her out when the bullets started flying. Found the bodies. Just like that. Lay it out here. Right. Hide. Quick.
Now
we wait.
Automated modules, hollow spikes for better control of the vehicle. Standard issue police tech. Nades too. Where'd you get them?
Same place you get designer drugs. The latest still patent pending Audiovox and fresh Ubaris.
Black market?
Nah, fans. There she is, right on the dot. I take the driver. You get his side shoe. We want him out of the truck. You
sure
two whacked?
You doing.
The hell was that? Out of the truck, on the ground, hands where I can see him.
Get out, ground, now.
Hey man, listen.
On the ground, I said.
man, lose the iron. Let's talk it out.
Not a word. All be over soon.
Ugh, fucking hell.
Access guard, grab it!
Quick, Squirming. And no gonk moves.
Stay nice and still there, boys. What's inside?
Your lucky day, Care. Crates and crates of nothing but gear. Got your mixers, speakers, drums, cables by the mile.
Hell yeah, we got a hit.
Right, gents.
Now, run along and don't look back. I said, Delta the fuck off. Now for the grand finale. Want this set to be a smoldering puddle of chrome and plastic when we're done.
Ah, new signature move.
Mm-hmm, you got it. So don't miss. Fuck yeah! Good working with you, V.
Fuck me, Carrie. Meaning it's just a truck of toys for some plastic Japanese dolls. Might as well blow up a cotton candy stand. But still a big step forward. I hardly recognize the bastard.
Burning real nice, I'll grant you that. Thing is, I mean, what's it actually get you?
If those little bitches think they can make it big on my song, they got another thing coming. You even know what I had to sacrifice to get where I am? The price I paid for success? And those 10 any whores wanna clip my tune and expect me to just let them? Fucking pig ignorant hacks!
Yeah, success. Always a sore spot of cares. See, nothing's changed.
But wouldn't it have been better to have a lawyer fight this fight for you?
Oh, you're one to talk. I'll flash my teeth and sign papers enough for one lifetime. This here, I'm sending a message. This is how you do biz in Night City. Cops, it's Delta. You drive, get him off our ass. Last time I ran from the cops back in 2020, with Johnny actually. High out of my damn mind, pig still couldn't catch
him. No! Not like that!
These guards don't stand a chance! Fucking pig!
Yeah, well, don't pop the champagne yet. Still riding our asses.
So we lose them. Quicker the better, too. Smart! Motherfuckers! Lost him. Paying out the ass for you. It was worth every eddy. Nice one.
Yet to see a single eddy.
Okay. Drop me off on Carnitas.
Harry Uridine eats at a dump like this?
Chumbada. Best coffee in town right here. Thick as tar, and if they know you, they give you the Gannic stuff. Come on, my treat.
Wow. Coffee with a rock star? Now why not? First time for everything.
When Samurai started out, we spent every penny we had on guitars, strings, you know. Hey, Rachel!
Good morning.
Know this dump. Know that smell. But how?
Yep, hello.
Had almost nothing left over for food. But we still went across the street every day, right to Caliente. Stuffed our faces, down Joe by the gallon. Johnny said we were so hungry and high we would have eaten the cardboard boxes out from under the bums outside. Of course he was wrong.
The usual, Mr. Uridine?
Mm-hmm. Double espresso, Jamaican blend, nothing else, no sugar.
You got it. And for you?
What he's having.
Great. Be right back with it.
Whoo! Shit! Just coming down now. Whoo! Fucking awesome. Last time I felt like this was back in Memphis. Last tour, last concert, vibes from the crowd, me on stage. Oh, fuck. Just thought about those Us Cracks cunts again. You think we got them?
They really got to you, didn't they?
Look at this. Unlistable. That trash is their biggest hit. Fuck. Anyone could churn out hits like that. Even you.
Honestly, to me, this all stinks of one big media play.
No, not it at all.
Oh, come on. Somehow you know where to find the gear truck of some Asian dolls doing a cover of your song? Juicy little scandal for the media. Best case scenario, you know the game you're playing. Worst, they're playing you.
Ah, fuck. Sure hope you're wrong. Because otherwise Johnny would have been right. From the get-go.
What's Johnny got to do with any of this?
Well, Johnny accused me of leaving Samurai for money and fame.
But that's not true.
No, no, it's true. Won't lie. But he also said I'd be putting myself on a corp leash.
And that's not something you'll admit to.
The Us Cracks thing. What if I'm a product just like those dolls? Drowning in dirty money instead of swimming in it.
Carrie, this shit's straight binary. Wanna be free? Keep the right to rebel? Shouldn't have signed a multi-million Eddie deal with the biggest media conglomerate in the country.
V, seriously think that? They got the rights to my songs. Well, fuck, not to me.
That's not how this city works. There's a contract. There's no you.
You're wrong. And I'll prove it to you.
Sure hope so, Kerr.
Better be going. Thanks for, you know.
Don't mention it.
your ass beating?
Fuck yeah!
We're fucked over. Finish! Counter this!
Easier for everyone if you just come out.
To all NCPD subcons, suspected organized crime activity reported near intersection of Sequoia and Gray. APB out on Paul Craven. Priors include corporate convoy hijacking, also a known leader within an NC human trafficking ring. Active affiliations include the Wraiths gang. City authorities have offered a reward for neutralizing the threat.
And nothing to be shy about!
Thank you.
You're ruining the fun.
You see me?
反射的に生きないミュージカル地上戦争が待望の再演。
What have you got?
For you, girl? Best the Night City has to offer.
And that would be?
The most Nova Spec, geeked out, turned up virtue you ever seen. Man, I'm talking like transcendental.
Where's it from? You got a license for exclusive distribution in Night City?
Come on, man. Ain't nobody bothered with that shit. Know why? Cause the stuff I got's way too legit to be legit. Feel me?
Not interested.
You say that now, but I know you'll come crawling back eventually.
Listen to that guy. How'd you rate his chops?
To my untrained ear, sounds all right, I guess. Easy listening, at least.
Know why? Technique's second rate. But the feeling? That's what counts. Guy's hurt, got something he can't take. And it shows. Could stand a little more stage presence. Fingering's all wrong, loses the tempo more than he keeps it, but... Not bad.
Really know how to give a guy a compliment. That how you got your start? Street busker with big dreams?
Don't make me laugh. No time for playing my way to the top. Was too busy shaking the world awake.
Being at the top can be worth it. Want to shake the world, you know? World's gotta feel you first.
And you pay for it. You spend your lyrics laying waste to the big record corps. Who's gonna sign you then? But give up your ideals, and no amount of Eddies can buy them back.
All right, Princess. At least you played some gigs. Saw those memories of yours.
True. Played where we could. Parks, old factories, underground clubs. Had an audience from the start. Some recorded our stuff, didn't even know who we were.
So, you're saying some old samurai bootlegs are still floating around town? I smell eggs.
No idea you were such a materialist. Could almost cry. Almost.
Jokes aside, you think those tapes still exist after all these years?
You know, Rainbow Cadenza's not far from here. Club we played till the band fell apart. Great spot. Place for people with their heads on straight. Maybe they'll know something.